So how did Frisco, Texas homes did in 2015? Well, for starters, the real estate market has been sizzling hot. Very, very hot indeed, that a lot of properties that come on the market have multiple offers within the first few days. Number of transactions decreased by 200 homes in 2015, yet the sales dollar volume increased by 2.3% in 2015 over the year before. So the average sales price right now in Frisco is over $400,000. For the longest time, it was only in the mid-200s. The median sales price in Frisco for 2015 is about $359,000. What this means is that over half the properties that sold in Frisco sold less than $359,000, while half of them sold above the $359,000 mark in 2015. Slightly over 3,100 homes in Frisco, Texas sold in 2015. So what does all this mean? You can tell that the Frisco, Texas home supply has really been hitting the new high, and without just selling more homes, we are netting higher dollar sales volume. Prices have been increasing very rapidly over the past year and definitely over the last 5 years. Sellers are very happy about the appreciation. Most of the homeowners here in Frisco has been very delighted about the appreciation, but their next problem would be, where can they possibly buy a home here in the Frisco, Texas area? So a lot of these new home sales, along with the appreciation in the Frisco, Texas market, is due to the relocation market out here. We are located here in the North Texas area, where a lot of huge corporate companies are relocating to the area, like Toyota, FedEx, Liberty Mutual, Chase. All these big companies are bringing along with them thousands and thousands of people to work in the area, so naturally they are buying homes out here in the Frisco area. So about 1,000 people move to Frisco every month, and since 2010, about 35,000 people call Frisco home now. So that's about a 25% increase over just the last 5 years. So our population is increasing very rapidly, causing our prices to go up, and also the new home sales. Builders cannot build homes fast enough to keep up with the demand. And new home sales in Frisco tend to start around the $450,000 mark. And if you're looking for some unique, maybe smaller properties, you can still probably find some brand new homes hovering around the $350,000 mark. Things that's designated for Frisco ISD, which is highly popular and in high demand within the home buying market. Appreciations in homes really have appreciated possibly 8 to 10% a year, and that roughly equates to about $15,000 to $30,000 a year, depending on your price point. So if you're thinking about buying a home in the Frisco or surrounding areas, you might want to call us and see how we can best help you to get in your home quickly and effectively, to kind of ride this appreciation so you don't lose out on inflation. And if you're a home seller just considering selling your home in Frisco or the surrounding area, my team and I would definitely love to talk to you, see how we can best serve you. This is Lorena Yeo with 316 Team Realty, your locally Frisco, Texas real estate company. I'd love to talk to you. Call me soon. Bye for now.